This is like their main like ramen dish.
What?
It's just like ramen.
No.
It's good.
I don't really know that.
Why not?
Piss me.
Who does that? Right, who does that? Who does that? Why would you do that? Hello everybody! We are back! With another video. What is this?
Korean food.
Korean food? Is that where you came from? Korean?
Korea.
Came from Korea.
Koreans?
Korea.
Did I say that?
Yeah.
Let's say it. Cinco de Mayo! We got a couple of snacks we're gonna go through one by one. Boom! Did I not mess up the frag?
You did.
Oh.
Literally, Ryan is on the package. And
it literally says Ryan.
What is this? How do you pronounce this?
Bebe.
Bebe?
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 That's like,
It looks like, say it again. That's what it looks like. Here's what it looks like. Little cracker.
Oh,
all right, we're gonna dink it.
Oh boy, right. Then.
Dink.
Why do you have one?
They taste like vanilla wafers.
Yeah. Kinda like Ryan.
Nilla from Korea.
This is what I imagine your skin tasting like, by the way, Ryan.
A little twinkiness. What do you rate?
What do you give out of 10, Ryan?
Like a 7 out of 10.
All right, well, your opinion is tough, dude.
Why do you change it?
I give you yell at me?
I give it a 7 because you changed it.
I give it a 7. I give it 8.5.
Not honey twist snack from Korea. Well, China. It's all the same thing, right?
Yeah, same thing.
Same thing.
Aren't there like square watermelons?
It's a child. What? Is it square watermelons in Korea? What are you from, the north or the south?
South. Well,
north or south?
South.
Okay.
I would die
if I wasn't the north. They legitimately should execute everyone.
Alright.
Anyone who's not them, execute.
This is what it looks like.
What am I doing? Cinnamon twist from Taco Bell, boy.
Cinnamon twist from Taco Bell? Alright. Alright, here we go, dink it.
Why are you laughing like that?
I'm just excited.
These poison? These might be spicy or something.
It's not that bad, actually.
Is it good?
I like that. That's better than the other one.
No, it's not.
I like it. It's stale. It tastes like cereal. It's like a honey cereal.
I like dry honey cereal.
I rate it 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10. 7.
7? Up next, we got tomato candy. It's literally tomato candy. I don't. From Korea.
What?
Literally just a tomato. It's on the package.
Over the
package. It's like a hard candy.
Hard tomato.
Wow.
This kind of reminds me of a peach hard candy.
There's like tomato guts in there. If the light hits it right, it looks like a mother effing mosquito in the mother effing dino age. Alright, take it.
Candy's being sweet. Why are you laughing? There's gotta be something wrong. There's gonna be something wrong with one of these.
We didn't buy any of this. Korean gelato.
Ah. You like this? You have one.
No, I've never tried one.
Then come here.
Try it. Come here, try it.
You literally came from Korea. You gotta try it now.
It's hard to chew.
Yeah.
Ew.
It's like a little
bit. Yeah, you're right. Ew, yeah. I just had one.
Like a little bit of tomato flavor. A
little bit or a lot? I hate tomato. Like with a passion.
I taste a little bit of sweet.
This tastes like a green tomato though. Like one that's just not ready to eat yet.
Oh, is it gross? Oh.
It's stuck. Is it sticking to your teeth? It's just everywhere.
It's like stuck in my teeth.
Are you like regurgitating?
I was swallowing it.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. It's not terrible. I've had worse.
It's not awful. I had worse at this
but,
table.
But, oh, easily at this table.
Yeah. I had worse at this table too. Easily.
Way worse.
Way worse, but. It doesn't, in my opinion, it doesn't taste like a tomato, but it doesn't taste good. I give it
a 5 out of 10.
Really?
Yes. I'm giving it a 3 out of 10, so I dislike it.
Like a 5 because I've had way worse than
this. Yeah, this is way worse. Ramen is a popular college-based snack. And some people, idiots, like to eat it raw. So, You don't cook this right. You eat it just like it is.
Have you had this before?
Okay, yes. Is it good? It's literally just a ramen patty.
No way.
Taking ramen everywhere. And you eat it just like this.
No way.
And you don't cook
it. No way.
There's no powder. It tastes like chicken, though.
You want to lean it?
We're going to dink. We're going to dink. All right, dink.
We're not even... Dink.
All right.
Look at the bite that he took.
Look,
my bite. Is that my bite? Yeah, my bite. Him. Ryan.
Can you bite more of it?
It tastes exactly like raw ramen would.
I don't taste chicken at all. What is it called?
Huh?
Push it.
Let me see. I can pronounce it. I'm good with this kind of stuff. Ramen.
Pushu, noodle snack. It don't taste like nothing. It tastes like raw motherfucking noodle. I get
how to enjoy.
Just say cooking.
Take out the spices and smash noodle. Sprinkle spice. Oh, no, you're not supposed to.
There's no spices in it.
Where?
Oh.
You're supposed to cook it, you liar!
We're supposed to have that in here and break that open and shake it before we eat. That's why it's.
You want a Ziploc bag?
Mmm! That's good.
That was good.
Oh my god, it burns like a don't put your tongue on it.
Are you okay?
I sucked at the powder!
This powder kind of burns. That's got a good kick to it, though.
But it melts, I just smell it.
Don't suck that mother. I give it a 2.
3.
Why did you do this like that?
Yes, I hated that mother.
I hated that
mother. I'm gonna give it a 7.
Whoa. What is wrong with you? We got shrimp crackers.
Is that shrimp or crawfish?
Like a mother of a gay cheeto.
All right,
take it.
Wait.
Okay. Oh, don't. Why?
Is
this
really hot or something?
I'll eat 2 though, but why?
Is it really? Oh, it is. It's spicy flavor.
Yeah, you know.
Oh my god.
Do 2 at a time.
All right, do 2 at a time.
No,
oh, I'll try to. Shut up. All right, thank ready, you. Set, go.
It's a little bit of spice.
A little bit of spice, but it's not terrible. Literally, I give it a 3. It's not good.
I give it a 5. I'm neutral.
Korea, you don't know what the hell you're doing with your mother of food. We got a green apple. We got a green apple and a strawberry flavored drink. It's called Pororo. Pororo.
What? Same.
It's the same thing.
Oh, wow, that looks inconspicuous. Yeah.
That looks a little disturbing. Dink.
Cheese. All
right. That was good.
It's actually not bad.
I actually like that.
It's not that bad.
I like that.
A 9 out of 10.
I'll give it a 7.5.
7.5, 9, and 8.5.
I like it.
Like
what is your review on the sniff? Yeah, on video.
Don't
fight in my mother effing pathway.
You hit me with the box.
I didn't even. What are you talking about, mother effing? That's in the past. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, boy.
Dink. Dink. I like the other one better. I'm gonna give this one an 8 since I gave the other one a 9.
I'm on an 8 as well.
8. Straight 8! Let's play the mother effing lottery! I'm too young. What is this called?
Bull duck.
Bull duck? Is there duck in this? It says chugga flavored! Why did you get why is there hair in it?
Ryan, stop being a baby.
There's hair in it. Why did you get a chicken flavored thing and it's called duck?
But
here's what it looks like in there without the forks. This is supposed to be twice as spicy.
Two times spicy.
All right. Yeah, everybody grab a mother little fork. You want to?
I know you are selling.
This looks pretty good.
Do we want a Lady in the Trumpet? Do we want a Lady in the Trumpet? Anybody?
What? No.
Let's Lady in the Trumpet this right.
Why would I do that?
Look at this. Look at this.
No, I'm trying to shove this down as fast as I can and swallow this.
All right, all right. Look at this. Look how long this move. Okay. Ready? Take it.
Take it. We already
take. Take. All right. Dink.
Ready? Guys. Just bleed in, boy. Bleed in.
Instantly spicy. Get in the frame.
Oh wow! Oh.
Sweating.
Why? I'm dying. Why did we do this, huh?
I give it a 7 out of 10. That was good. What did you think, Ryan?
Like a 1 out of 10. My lips are still burning.
Okay, well, you're just baby.
Maybe I am.
Why the F did you get us that? They eat that mother?
Yeah, that's their like regular dish.
What do you give it out of 10? He didn't answer.
A two.
That had good flavor though.
No, I didn't taste anything,
but just the burning sensation.
I don't get them.
Thank you all for watching. I have liquids leaking out of my orifices in my face, and I'm going to throw up everything I just ate today.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh. Like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. We'll see you all in the next time. Goodbye!
Korean.
It's just like ramen.
Superb.
It's what?
Superb.
Superb meats?
Superb. I'm done.
What?
It's good.
I don't want any more though.
Why not?
It's done. Piss me.
Who does that? Ryan, who does that?
I'm sorry.
Who does that? Why would you do that?
I'm sorry, Andy.
You just have a moment? Okay! Ryan!
Andy, stop. Calm down.
It's okay.
Don't touch me.
Andy, you're
don't
the one
touch me.
Coming after me.
Don't touch me. I'm telling you, you're touching me.
Come on, Andy, get him.
Yeah, what are you doing? Stop. Are you done? Are you done?
Are you done?
Andy, alright?
Are you okay?
Is this because of the ramen?
Don't throw up, please.
Just throw up on Ryan if you do.